another Pokemon card opening video today. And today I've just got two of the tins and one of the premium booster packs. And so it'll be quite a short video today, but I just sort of wanted to... Well, I saw these in the shop for the first time, and I never see any stock in the store, so I just thought I'll pick them up and see what we got. And I really enjoyed the last lot of boxes and tins I had, so let's crack on and see what we've got. So first of all, I'm going to open the premium booster pack. So it's got a little bit more than what you get in the usual booster packs. So you get this coin, and you get the... there was a choice between Grookey and Scorbunny. I couldn't find the water type in the shop at all, which is really annoying because I really wanted him. So here's our first code card, and you get this really stunning Grookey holo card. And you get this shiny blue coin too. So you actually get two code cards in the premium booster packs. So we've got an energy, a Carolis. Search your deck for up to two rare fossil cards and put them onto your bench, then shuffle your deck. A Dusclops, an Electric, Clefairy, just dancing in the moonlight, a Whelma, a Dynamo, an Execute, a Chatot, a reverse holo Ninjask, and that's a rare, and a holo Snorlax. He's so cute. I really love the pastel colours that they've chosen for this art style. Let's move on to our first tin. So we've got the Samazenta. So you get this holo Salmon Center card in the tin. This box we get a Rebel Clash. We get two Rebel Clash, one Sword and Shield, and one Evolutions. And this was my favourite Pokemon in the game. I always forget his name though, I'm really bad with remembering the names, but I just found him super powerful. So I'm going to start with the Sword and Shield pack. So we've got an energy, a metal saucer, a quick ball. You can play this card only if you discard another card from your hand. Search your deck for a basic Pokemon, reveal it and put it into your hand, then shuffle your deck. A Mandine. With a little Rimmerade following him. I hope I got that right, because as I said, I forget all of the names. A Pawniard. I really hate saying this one because I feel like it sounds very graphic when I say it. A Sizzlipede. A Yamper. Clobopus. Looks like he's got a little balloons he's waving around. A Cottonee. A reverse holo Machina. And a Cloyster. It's not holo, but it's a really cool graphic. One of the Rebel Clash ones. Grass energy, a Pokeball, flip a coin, if heads, search your deck for a Pokemon, reveal it and put it into your hand, then shuffle your deck. A Lampent, a Horlucha. Natu, my nemesis, a Honedge, an Impidimp, a Magmar, Electabuzz. A reverse holo Toxtricity. And that's a rare reverse hollow. I think that's a really cool looking card actually. And a hollow Luxray. I still can't remember his name. I'm convinced that all water star Pokemons are the best. And energy. And the reason I rarely say what the energy is because I honestly cannot remember. I never really played the card game. I always sort of collected it, but never actually used the cards. So like, most of them have no idea. So you've got Bronzong, a Nugget. You can play this card only if you drew it from your deck at the beginning of your turn before you put it into your hand. Draw three cards. A Skuntank. A Dreepy. A Snova. Looking really shocked at seeing a human footprint. A binacle? I'm gonna call it a binacle. A Galarian Darumaka. A very sleepy Vulpix. Super cute. A reverse holo Surskit. And Inteleon, that's who he is. Inteleon VMAX, that's an amazing card. He always really made me laugh when he'd do like his special moves and he'd just pose. He was so powerful, but it just really made me laugh. My God. So we've got the evolutions pack. Mewtwo. Trainer energy retrieval, sorry. Put two basic energy cards from your discard pile into your hand. A Nidorino. A special energy. See, I like this one because it tells me what it is. A Seal. A Charmander. A Diglett. That kind of looks like a giant here. first hollow do duo. Makes it look extra speedy, I think, with the sort of lining reverse hollow. I probably did the card trick wrong for that one because I'm just used to like the newer ones. Because I think that V2 is a really good card. Final box. I'm not going to pretend I know how to pronounce his name. Zakian. That's what I'm going to go with. This is a very cool card. Shield when I got the game. I think I liked the options of the gyms better, and looking at people who have played Sword, I definitely chose well because it really suited my starter type, it really suited Water. Sword and shield and an evolution. So we've got a fire type energy, a long breath, looking very happy, Gallamine, the retreat cost of both active Pokemon is 2 stars more, a Durant, a Phantump, Dreepy, a Galarian Farfetch'd. I'm pretty sure he's not in the shield game, but I can't remember. I know that there were some that were exclusive to each game. A Honedge. A really sad Timpole. A reverse holo Dracloak. And a Butterfree. water type. Training court. Once during each player's turn, that player may put a basic energy card from their discard pile into their hand. A doublade. Heliopterion, Honage, Elitwick, a Galarian Corsola, a reverse holo Galarian Meowth, not a rare, but it looks super cool. And we got, it's a secret rare, it's a holo big charm. The Pokemon this card is attached to gets plus 30 HP. So that's 206 of 192, and it's such a pretty card. It's so hard to capture how nice it is. Probably gonna do the card trick wrong because I should be okay for Sword and Shield. So we've got an electric energy, an energy search. Search your deck for a basic energy card, reveal it, and put it into your hand. Then shuffle your deck. Team Yelgrunt. Put an energy attached to one of your opponent's Pokemon into their hand. And Drizzile. I'm not sure. A Pincushion. A Blipbug. Rhyhorn. Minchino. Chinchou? No idea. Ooh, a reverse holo Pikachu. He looks so cute. I'm very stressed. And a Snorlax. And that's a non-holo. This is our last pack, and it's the Evolutions one. I feel like I did the card trick wrong last time, so I'm going to take three. So we've got an energy retrieval, a Nidorino, double colourless energy, Electabuzz, a Rattata, a Growlithe, Nidoran, Vulpix, hollow energy card. And hollow magneton. God, I really wish I'd got more of those now. I really enjoyed that one. It had a very good variety in it. I've just done the Battle Styles booster box and I loved it because it's so addictive and fun pulling that many cards, but these ones are really versatile. So yeah, I think I'm definitely going to try and grab some more if I can. You get these really cute tins, which I love, because then you've got somewhere to store all of your cards if you're suddenly addicted like me.